according to this question, the cross must show the ratio of 3:1 in the wild type.